perforate my verses straight, 6 o'clock, reverberate the verbs around.
Yo, so last but definitely not least, this song is called Fear. It's track number 12 on Beautiful Death Machine, produced by C-Lance. And this one features one of our closest and truest battle axe warriors, our homeboy Snack the Ripper. What up, Snack? If anybody knows anything about Snack, they know that he never holds his tongue. He says what's on his mind. He writes the kind of provocative lyrics that make you wake up the next day going, man, I wish I would have written that shit myself. So he really brought some fresh energy onto the track. And this was one of the songs that we were thinking, who would be the great perfect guest to get on this? And Snack came on here and just absolutely killed it. So Fear, it's the last album on Beautiful Death Machine, which if you really think about it, it starts with Inception and ends with Fear, and we take you on that whole roller coaster ride all the way through. Hope you guys enjoy. By the time you see this, you'll probably have heard the whole album damn near almost. So thank you. Word up. Battle Axe Warriors for life. Shout out to the whole family, Rob the Viking, Mad Child, our homeboy D-Shot on the videography, making everything come to life for you guys to see it right there in the comfort of your own home. Don't touch that dial. We're going to be back with another album real soon. Super Beast coming next. Word up. Peace.
Down a dim-lit street, call me the hood at night. I drop a match and set a tank full of petroleum. Then moonwalk across linoleum. It's pandemonium. Battle plan is that of an Apache resistance.